Boys and girls, today I'm going to show you how to make a portrait in fabric in the style of Bisa Butler. First, you have to collect some fabric scraps. If you don't have fabric scraps, you could use pages from magazines. I also put down a piece of fabric for the background. Then I cut a shape for the head. I included my ears in my shape, but you could make them separate. Then I cut out a neck and put it underneath the shape of the head. Then I cut out shoulders. I cut a V in it to make it look like I had a shirt on. I added two semicircles for the eyes with semicircles inside, but I thought they would look better if I flipped them around. It made me look a little happier or smilier. Once you have them in the position you want them, you can move on to eyebrows and a nose. For my nose, I cut out almost a triangle, but I cut the tip off the top and the two sides. Then I cut out a shape for my mouth. You could use more than one shape for your mouth if you want. I cut out long shapes for my hair because my hair is long and white, but you should cut out the shapes that work best for your hair. Once you have all the shapes the way that you want them, you could put them together with glue, or you could have an adult help you sew them. Be careful because sewing is dangerous if you don't have someone with you. I wanted all of my shapes to fit together, and I hope yours do too. Enjoy making a self-portrait in the style of Bisa Butler.